Indicating that a major bilateral trade deal during his visit to Delhi next week might not be on the cards, US President Donald Trump has said he's saving the big deal with India for later. Trump added that he does not know if it'll be done before the presidential election in November. In an apparent dissatisfaction over US-India trade ties, Trump said, "We are not treated very well by India," but he praised Prime Minister Modi and said he's looking forward to meeting him. Trump is scheduled to visit India on February 24th and 25th.